Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play amobieus from klaus.sfc01. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate the support. But without further ado, let's jump into the description, which simply says difficulty easy medium. That's all we're getting. Right, let's... Oh my goodness me. Four cubes to exit. Okay. The only purpose of this that I can hope that is here is if there is a laser that we have to angle in here for some reason. When was this published? 25th of August. Just thinking when was Hugo's map published? Sorry, I'm just sort of waffling a little bit, which is bad on my part. This kind of looks... I don't want to call it alpha being the same, but this looks very, very similar to Hugo's map. His Talos-themed map. Just, you know, putting that out there. Anywho. It looks remarkably similar. Well then. Also, now I'm trapped. No, I'm not. Panic over. But yeah, isn't this the same as, if not the same, very similar to what we saw in Hugo's map? As I bet if I go across here... Oh no, okay, okay. I take it back. I thought there'd be a receiver that we could see over there. I mean, it is there, which we've got to do from over here. I don't even know what turns this on. Half moon. Right, so half moon. Where's half moon? It's that one there.
Okay.
Well, it sent the cube flying somewhere. Not quite sure where. Okay, so that only goes as far as there. So now we need to hit that one. Hold on. Alright, so that one can respawn. That was close. Alright, so this is the one that wants to be over here. This one can then go through there. Nope, can't get it quick enough, and that'd be death. No, it's not. But it's not death, but it is a trapping situation. Unless I can throw this cube on here. Alright. But yeah. I mean, where am I even supposed to go from here? Because that won't stay on long enough. To be of any use. I don't even know if that's enough time for me to I mean, that's enough time for me to get across there, is it? I don't think I can make that jump, so... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Are you kidding? I hit the freaking faith plate. Well, serves me right for trying to be clever. Maybe we'll put the cube first. Because stupid lasers have to freaking hurt you in this game. If I put that there, and go through here. Well, I'm not totally convinced that this is intended. Not even sure I need to bring that one in here. I don't really think it matters which cube is which at this point, but yeah, as long as that one hits there. Thank you. So I need to turn this off. Actually, yeah, I did that wrong. Alright, then we'll walk these down here. I'm not going to freaking actually walk them down because that would be absolutely tedious. Yeah, I don't know if I did that right, but I feel like this is Hugo's map, just with a few tweaks. So, yeah. You might want to work on some originality. Or if you're going to take somebody's idea, don't make it even look and feel exactly the same. Add your own stamp to it, because to me, the minute I started playing around with this, I instantly said, this is Hugo's map. Alright guys, thanks for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.